trouble at the Jackson compound. Here's surveillance footage of Janet Jackson reportedly arguing with 14-year-old Paris Jackson over spilling family information on Twitter. She even grabs at her phone before they're separated, and Paris storms off. Paris recently tweeted an apology for a series of aggressive statements regarding the family's recent behavior. Because even though the Jackson family may appear like it's business as usual on stage, when the music stops, things are just sounding bizarre. Paris recently tweeted that it's been 9 days and counting since she's seen her grandmother and guardian, Catherine Jackson, and suggests she's going to make whoever is keeping them separated pay. Now, Catherine is reportedly safe in Arizona, despite claims she went missing or, according to TMZ, might have been kidnapped by other Jackson family members. This is all happening while the Jackson clan is reportedly fighting over their late brother Michael Jackson's estate and the validity of his will. Janet, along with her siblings, recently signed a letter demanding the executors of Michael Jackson's estate resign and claim his will is fraudulent. But the executors are worried about protecting Michael's children, considering Catherine isn't in the picture. An anonymous temporary guardian has reportedly been recommended to courts and could be appointed soon. Although this Jackson mess sounds like a thriller, the situation just looks bad.